The government is saying we will decontaminate the land, which is, of course, virtually impossible. Just 3 days ago, 54,000 people who were displaced were told, and they had been told as though they could go back very soon, were told they have to wait another 4 years. Well, whether 4 years will do it or not, I mean, they are trying to decontaminate the land, which is, of course, extremely difficult, if not impossible. So a lot of these decontamination efforts of clearing the land of radioactivity is not working, and it's sort of making people have to live in limbo.
Fukushima is ongoing. Nothing's been done.